Touch the bottom, put him into the corner, find that nice good knit.
Close the door so we can continue dropping tires in. Okay. Once the tires are filled up, pull out the gate, cycle button. Shut it off. Then we inspect all these wire slots back here to make sure they're free. It is possible to bump the RAM up a few inches just to clear out the wire slots. Then we want to take these retainer dogs, lift them up, and put the pins in so they do not engage when we go to eject the bale. After the back is positioned, we want to open up the door. First thing, we want to make sure everybody is clear in front of the door. Stand to the side. Slowly open the door. Physically open the door all the way. Strap the baling wire here in the shop, but we happen to have some strapping, which is going to be strong stuff. Slowly feed the wire through to the other side. Ejector chains, which they're going to use to eject the bale.
That's good.
With the bale tied off with all six straps, we move around to the back and connect our ejector chains. One goes there, the other goes there. verify that our retainer dogs are retracted.
The ejector chain's on. We push it to the up button.
Thank you.